Hey there, I just got back from Egypt and it was awesome trip. And you know what's the craziest part about the Egypt and especially Cairo, because there's a lot of people there, zero traffic lights, yeah, nobody uses blinkers, cars go this much far from each other, and I was like straight 8 hours on the roads inside the Cairo and I saw zero accidents. Also, did I mention that nobody uses blinkers and headlights? Yeah, it was amazing experience. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you two easy ways how to sync your audio. So first method will be manual. So you have to align your audio tracks together in order to sync them. And the second method will be automatically. So we will use synchronize for that. And you want to ask me like, if there's automatic mode, why we need to learn manual? Because sometimes program cannot guess like how to sync them properly. So you better know both ways of doing it. And basically in the beginning of your clips, it's a good way, a good practice, I guess, to clap. So you will easier identify that clap on your wave and will sync your audio easily. So let's jump into Premiere and I will show you both methods. Let's go. So I already imported our test audio. So and I duplicated it and trimmed it a bit so it will be a different length than the first one. And do you remember that I said clap in the beginning of your audio? So this is the clap wave. Let's go here and let's hear it out. So you can clearly identify your clap like on your audio if you do it like this. And what you need to do is just align those claps together perfectly. So let me zoom in a bit so you can see it perfectly aligned. And if we hear it out. So in this tutorial, you can see that it is perfectly aligned. So this is why you need to clap in the beginning of your audio track. And if it will be like a bit off, let's do something like this. So in this tutorial, you will hear that annoying echo there. So this is method number one. So the manual method and why you need this clap in the beginning of your audio. And the second method, what you need to do is select both of your audio tracks, right click and go to synchronize. And we have options like clip start. If we go to clip start and press OK, it will just align the start of the clips. Let's remove this somewhere here. If we select them both and go to synchronize and go to clip end and click OK, it will sync by the end of the clip. So it will align the end of the clips together. But we need to align our audio track. So select both, go to synchronize and go to audio. And if there will be multiple like tracks, you will have multiple channels. So in this case, we're going to press OK. So you can see that it is aligned now. And if we go and play it back. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you. So you can hear clearly that it is synced. Even if this clip is trimmed down and changed in the duration and stuff like that, it doesn't matter. It synced perfectly.
Well, this is it for today's tutorial and I hope you like it. And I just viewed analytics and 98% of you are not subscribed to this channel and it will cost you nothing and it will make me happy. So sub to the channel, put a thumbs up and I will see you in the next tutorial. Till then, bye bye.